Okay, guess it's not always so bad. Maybe we should head for that train car.
All right, but we need to find a way around. There's no way we're making it through this much hail.
At the sandbag! Close that hole! This place is falling apart! It's a dead end!
Maybe we can open up these doors for shelter. Got one!
Let's do this. Goddamn hail won't let up. Dom, get in that car and lay down some cover fire!
On it!
Baird, what's your status?
Not good, man. We're still trapped, and the Centaur's taking a beating.
Damn it!
Let's get out of here.
I'm out.
We got a grub hole!
What's the status on the Centaur?
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reaver!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.
Baird, get it fixed! We'll hold him off!
I'm starting repair! Keep him off us!
Go! Let's get the hell out of here! Control! You have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. The data is correct. You should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
We found the entrance, then what?
Find the stronghold, activate Jack's beacon, and then rain hell on these bastards.
Sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it?
Troika's up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus! The road. Outposts up here, then we gotta be going the right way.
Fixed! What would you do without me?
We got a jump coming up!
Use some juice, Marcus!
Whoa! Oh, hell yeah!
I don't know about driving a tank over an icy lake, Marcus.
We got no choice, Dom.